Hi viewers, in my previous video, I have given step-by-step tutorial to make this mini plastic wire basket. Now in this video, I will teach you to make handle for this basket. Since this is a mini basket, I am going to weave handle using 3 wires. This 3 wire handle is very much suitable for 1 and 1.5 roll basket. Now let's start our tutorial. First I have taken 3 wire pieces of each length 4 feet. I am using 3 different colors, because which will make you to understand very easily, but I would suggest you to use the colors which will be suitable for your basket. Now it is the middle knot of this basket. After skipping 3 knots right and below 3 knots, over here we need to insert these 3 wires on this gap, then pull it outside from the previous gap. Now adjust the tip of the wires equally. Now we got 3 wires on the right side and also 3 wires on the left side. Now place the right pink wire over the left pink wire. Now place the left white wire over the pink wire like this. Now bring the right white wire from behind the pink wire and over the left white wire like this. Pull the wires tightly. Now bring the last left blue wire from behind the pink wire and over the white wire like this. Now bring the right blue wire over the pink wire and behind the white wire and again over the left blue wire. Now we have finished arranging the wires. Now we need to weave the handle. Now here the left pink wire is below the other wires. Now we need to insert this pink wire into the second gap and then pull the wire outside from the next gap. By doing this, our handle will be attached along with the basket. Now skip the right pink wire and bring the pink wire over the white wire and behind the blue wire. Now this right pink wire is below the other wire. Bring the pink wire from behind to the left side. Now skip this first white wire and place the pink wire over this blue wire and then behind the pink wire. Now bring this left white wire to the right side from behind. Now skip this first right wire, place this white wire over the blue wire and behind the pink wire. Now this white wire is below the other wires. Bring it to the left side from behind. Skip the first blue wire and bring the white wire over the pink wire and behind the white wire. Now we need to repeat the same procedure to complete this handle. If once you have taken the wire from the left side, then next time you need to take the wire from the right side. Continue weaving the handle until you get the required length. Now I have weaved the handle till here. Now we need to attach this handle along with the basket as we did before. For that, we need to insert the wire on this second gap. Insert the left blue wire on this second gap and pull the wire outside from the next gap. Now continue weaving the handle. Now skip this right blue wire. Place this blue wire over the pink wire and behind the white wire. Now bring the right blue wire to the left side from behind. Then skip the first pink wire. Place the blue wire over the white wire and behind the blue wire. Now bring this left pink wire to the right side from behind. Skip the first pink wire. Place the pink wire over the white wire and behind the blue wire. Continue weaving till you reach the same line of the other end. Now we need to insert these wires on this third gap. First insert all the right side wires on one gap and then insert the left side wires to the previous gap. After inserting, we need to tie the knots by taking the same color wires from inside the basket. Then you need to insert all these wires inside the knots deeply, one after the other, as long as the wire length you have, and then trim the extra wires. Now our handle is ready. Instead of using three colors, you can use two colors to make this handle, or you can use just one color as I did on the other side. Hope this tutorial made you very helpful. Please subscribe our channel and hit the bell button for more plastic wire bag tutorials. And also please do like, share our videos, and thanks for watching.